the different selections of the exhibition. So this front window starts with June 18th and 19th. And behind this piece here is July 8th. And then we have the last 2 days of the exhibition, August 4th and 5th. So on this day, just to let you know how it kind of pieces together, we have these are hours in the 24-hour clock. This is also like zero tide. So you can read this. This would be low tide. This is high tide. That's about 60. Low tide. High tide is around 2 o'clock on this day.
Comes off. Well, you have cases when you put it up there and it doesn't quite work, would you go over there?
Hopefully, if, you know, sometimes I bring, it depends, like I just completed a piece in New Haven, Connecticut. It's big condominium building that's going up, and the developers are really wonderful because they have supported 12 different artists to make site-specific works. And I was the only artist to travel for that, and I obviously didn't bring my whole studio with me, so I had to plan a contingency. So I brought some just vinyl, which I could hand cut if necessary. You might have to. So far, it's been pretty good. I have completed. I was in New York City for like 13 years until 2 years ago, and if I was on site in New Jersey and found that something wasn't working, I can go back to my little hobbit hole and readdress it. But yeah, it can get confusing because you also sometimes have to mirror things. Like there are a lot of ways things can go wrong. But I came from the background of hand cutting things with knives. I can always go back to that. Crosses this large wall and then over to the windows that cross State Street in New Haven, so you can see it from the inside and outside. And this is the final result. But breaking it down, this is kind of like how I work in the computer, like my initial sketch, some of my inspirations, and then I, piece this. This is like a gridded, each color is broken down. And so there's the grid, and I take careful notes. I'm like, okay, this is many panels.
Yeah.
So each panel I know, I give myself like a starting point that it starts. Okay, this one is gonna start at like a foot and a half off the ground and should reach up to about 3 feet and end here. But it's you can see that it would easily get off key pretty fast. But so this is like one piece, it's like 12 feet long in one color, and that's like what it looks like, with my trusty assistant Jerry there. Piecing them together helps because they'll be relatively printed the same size, and then you just kind of have to tweak it a bit once you're there. But I know I do kind of lay it out in the grid before. These are like layering of this. This is how it all kind of comes together. And this site was funny because we're basically on a construction site, and the first artist to arrive on site.